on fire right now, Bullet News!
Molly on the beat.